Hi, I'm Richard.
Hi, I'm Emiko.
And I'm Chris, and we're all studying environmental sciences at UWE.
We're looking at footage of our UWE field trip as part of our environmental sciences subjects to the Isle of Youth in Cuba, 1 week based in the forest, and then the second week doing diving. 2 weeks of fun.
2 weeks of hard work.
A lot of hard work, but fun at the same time.
It's a whole module. Instead of exams and coursework, it's just 2 weeks of being in Cuba.
Great opportunity, really, to learn loads of different field techniques and things like that, which I don't think you'd be able to get anywhere else, really.
I don't know another course that takes you places like this.
That's an amazing way to end the course, really, isn't it? To go away and put everything you've learned over the last sort of 3 years into practice in the field.
If you're going to be involved in wildlife research, which I'm sure is an interest of most people on this course, you've got to know how to handle the animals, how to capture the animals, how to treat them correctly, not injure them. It's a Cuban green woodpecker. That it does later peck my hand quite severely, but obviously I'm still learning.
I'm so glad I chose to do conservation biology here, really. It's been an amazing 3 years. I'm so happy that I've done it, and it's really equipped me for the future.